Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today is January 25th, 2023, 3:10 p.m. I was really tired starting up my system here, but I wanted to get this race in already. I probably got 60 to 90 minutes of practice in the other day on stream. It was not pretty at all, so we'll see. I'm hoping to have some fun still today. This is round one of season two of the 2023 exhibition series at Daytona Road Course for the GTWS Nations Cup. I remember I wasn't really doing Nations Cup before, but this is giving me an opportunity to gain a bit more experience with other cars that aren't specifically in the GR3, GR4 category. So I remember I had a little bit of fun using the 787B for a menu or two, one of the menu challenges. Don't think I've ever used it in an actual race. At least I'm not able to recall. So yeah, my best lap that I could get yesterday during practice was 132 flat. I keep saying yesterday, it was 2 days ago. And then I probably did like three laps right before quali. I'm like, that's not enough practice for today, so I did quali even though I kind of didn't want to. So you saw, I don't know if you saw, I'll be starting at ninth position at the start of this race. I definitely cannot tackle on this track for this many laps with 24 laps confidently. I need to tone down my aggressiveness because, yeah, don't have a lot of experience with this car or this track either. All right, let's have fun. Focus, not too aggressive. I expected the hit, so I was being careful. Still, it's crazy. What the fuck? Nope. Starting up again is crazy. I didn't expect it to be that bad in the beginning. I didn't and I didn't, which is why I didn't want to qualify. Is it because the tires are too cold right now? That too? Okay. I need to really shake off first lap. At this point, I have to tell myself everybody else is struggling, like, as badly as I am right now. I feel like once this car gets hit, it's, like, really hard to start up again. Especially when you're starting up with other cars next to you at the same time, everybody's trying to restart up again. All right, last again. A trend of this exhibition series, a trend of this 2023 start. Drugs. and it's getting dark. Focus. Remember to breathe too. To remember, easy on the throttle every time. Why? I always tap the wall. It's also a struggle for me to hold the wheel pretty steadily when the car's going this fast. It's shaking a lot. Oh. Didn't see you out of nowhere. Crap, and it's really hard slowing down when I'm like holding down on the brake. It locks like that and I'm not trained yet. Properly trained for this vehicle. I deserve the penalty. I'm glad it's not more than a second. Though I know in racing that's a lot. Oh, scared me. I see, you got a penalty too. On my radar again in the beginning. Wow. Can you say wow with me? And then I tried to hurry up with speeding up. That's not good. Back to 14th, guys. Breathe. Car struggling. I'm struggling. Thank you. Oh, God. Is there a chance I could finish top 10, perhaps? Track limits. Keep going. Too early, lady. Too early. I shifted too early and started turning. No! The struggle is real! There's no chance now. I gotta finish, though. I gotta keep going with the race. Ooh. God, 25% of the race done. I'm so disappointed in how things are going. Though there's still an excitement to this for me. Slow. Not confident at all here. Anywhere. Not giving up. Limits. I see you. Didn't expect to find you there. Well, I guess at this point I can expect others to make their own mistakes the way I'm making my own mistakes. But I really need to not make any more, please. shit, lady. Tire wear, I gotta pay attention, right? Oh. I was not paying attention. I was saying I should pay attention to my tire wear, and look what happened. God, I'm so confused with what's going on. Look, I fucked that up again. Lady, what the fuck? Breathe. At this point, we just want to not slide off track anymore, right? No more sliding off track. Can that be like the only rule the rest of this race? At least like for me to not slide off track with like no contact. When there's contact, it's kind of hard, right? Much for like cutting down the time, the distance between me and one ahead. All right, lady, focus. How sensitive this is now, especially when your brakes are like this. Keep going, lady. Our wear is bad, so must be extra careful. Sorry, fast car. Gonna have to make your way around me. Thank you. my lap. I'm gonna pit. Blue knows they can get ahead. Cut right through me. Pit, baby, pit. Finish up these 12 laps, and we're done. A part of me wants to do this race again, but a part of me is like, I don't know. It's, if I was going to get more practice in, I should have got more practice in before this race. Don't hold on the gas. Little late.
Damn it. Not my best there. Getting thirsty. Wasn't sure how he was going to take that in front of me, so I was very careful. This 8.5 more laps. Didn't see him coming that way. That was coming in hot, wasn't it? My last few laps have been consistent at 134, 135, which is probably better than the first half of my race. This is me at a... This is me being careful and not pushing at pace. And having control of my car and focus. If only the whole race had been this way, right? Because even though it was like chaos with the other cars in the beginning, I made a lot of my own mistakes in the beginning too. Morning. hard to see my marker there. Two more laps after this. Oh, last lap. Just kidding, because I'm a little slow. I'm happy to be done. Damn. Tough race for me. Curiosity. Will I do better in a future race today? At the same time, I feel beat. That was like more mistakes than I can remember counting right now. Like I said, I think if I practiced more, did more races in this car in general, I felt like I was getting a rhythm second half. Hopefully have better luck in a future race. I don't know if I'll do manu this weekend. I'd like to, I just don't know if I have time to squeeze in a race with my day. Well, 11th. It's not 14th. Unfortunately, it's not 9th either. Well, can I officially say this is the worst race I've had this year? I mean, that's not many races if you think about it. I probably did what, less than 10 total this year, but this felt like the worst race ever. I felt like it was never ending, the mistakes and stuff. But I made it through. I didn't give up. I'm glad I pushed through. Since I have experience with this car track combo, I wouldn't mind doing this again. Not today, in a future race, in a future series, in a future season. Let's do it. I think I need to just call it though today. That's it. Any of you guys really enjoyed this race? Any of you guys absolutely love racing in the 787B? I would love to say I love it. I'm not there yet. I want to be able to say that. So I definitely need to find more opportunities to take this car out and race. Man, the first lap I thought I'm going to keep my patience. Everybody was colliding with each other. For some reason, I thought for a second I made it through all that. But no, I got caught up in it. And I don't know, maybe that's what also threw off my rhythm too, right? The moment I got caught up in that too, I was like everybody else trying to catch up, get back on the track, step on the gas as fast as I could, even though I know I'm supposed to be easy on the throttle, like the panics, you know? So it got me. The race got me today, I must say. There was a little bit of a peace second half. Slight peace when I was by myself and I had a rhythm.
Maybe I can find that in a future car track combo. I didn't find it today, the whole race. I couldn't find that rhythm piece the whole race, unfortunately. So yeah, if you guys have any comments or feedback for me, let me know in the comment section below. I'd love to hear how you guys did. Let me know about that as well. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If so, let me know by hitting that like button. I'll be posting more videos soon, so be sure to stay tuned by hitting the subscribe button and ringing that bell. All right, guys. See you later. Bye.